Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Glow Cube. Glow Cube is a special Rubik's Cube. Normal or regular Rubik's Cube you can only solve when there is light, because the stickers have colors, and you can only see that you're solving it when you can see the colors of the stickers. So, Glow Cube is exactly the opposite. You cannot solve it in the light, you can only solve it when it's dark. And that's because it uses glow-in-the-dark material. So I'll show you some photos of the glow cube in the dark. And as you could have seen from the photos, you see the glow cube, it glows all kinds of patterns in the dark. So what we have is like crosses, pluses, a square, a solid square, and different types of shapes that you see glow. I've experimented a bit with the tiles. First I used 100% glow tiles, but the problem is the glow material is a bit see-through, so you could also solve it in the light. Ultimately, the best solution turned out to be this 3D printed stickers. This is just white 3D print material that is 0.3 millimeter thick. That's one single layer. And when you put the sticker or the 3D square on top of the glow material, because of the ambient light, now you can't see the glow material. But when it's dark, it's sufficient transparent to let the glow go through. So you can charge the glow material by putting the cube under a lamp, and then you go to a dark place, for instance you wait until it's night, or you go into a dark closet, and then you can see it glow and see it shine, and you can solve it. So here you see how the cube pieces have these inlaid glow shapes, plus, cross, diamond, square, circle, and full. And of course, once the white material is put over it, you don't see anything anymore, and only in the dark you can see what's there. So I think I finally found a puzzle application for glow-in-the-dark material. And my question to you is, can you find other puzzle applications of glow-in-the-dark material? Thank you for watching.